Okay, let's continue this game. I've been waiting long enough. Nobody's gonna show up anyways. Ow, that thing hurt my phone.
Don't panic. I'm here. No need to worry about a thing.
Oh wait, she's
can't
there.
You see? Mommy's fighting the bad monsters for us. Mister, if you don't open your eyes, you'll miss everything. Look at these.
He finally understands, hopefully.
Shit.
Such a bitch.
Well, Kitty, what do you think we should do? He's hurt you, has he? Well, we can't be having that now, can we?
can't remember this fight. Oh my god. Buzzsword! Dodge! I'm trying to dodge as much as possible. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm dead. No! Oh, right! I forgot about that one. Ouch. I'm actually kind of cold. Sweaters, be right back. Told you to dodge. Yeah, I know! Shut up! Be just right back. I need to get something to keep me warm. Get it? I'm good with. I'm getting cold myself when I walk into a room. Oh. Wait, was that like a joke or something? Now I will keep warm, hopefully. Everywhere I go, it's like hell freezes over. Everybody gets cold. Lols. Here we go. Okay, let's whip some more. That looks like it kind of hurts. Just a little bit. I guess I did good. I don't know. Jesus! No. Why did I do that again? Well, I can do that, at least. Ah. Could I, like, fly higher up? Okay. I guess not. Wait. Excuse me? What was the point of that, if I may ask? Oh, I can do that too. I forgot about that one. Another one? Okay. Is this the end already? Can't be. Thank you. Whoa! That's a ugly thingy. Do the angels speak in Latin? I'm just curious. And I don't know myself. Now,
where are my new best friends? I suppose one of them is an adult, so they should be okay.
Okay, so that was a short chapter. Just 5 more chapters, I guess? Minutes or something like that. Fire! Okay. Hey, Chris! How you doing? My foot got stuck in like some cables and stuff. Why did you say, oh boy? Wait, did I save? I don't think I saved. Let's save, just in case! No, I didn't save, actually. Which map is this? I can't remember this one. Broken Sky. This is gonna be interesting. Doing fine, Robin is here, and my balls hurt. Okay... Why did I need that information? Buster would be like, wait... What is this? Are we doing pillow
Excuse
talk already?
Me, sir. May I have my glasses back?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Here you go.
My nose is cold.
Teresa,
Robin is a boy.
Magical glasses.
The glasses aren't magic, silly. I can see the monsters without them.
Monsters? Not quite. So, has Bayonetta, I mean your mom, been fighting these big bad monsters for a long time?
Mummy is a witch, and witches protect people and are very strong. When I grow up, I'll be strong too, and I'll protect my mummy.
Wait, you think witches do what? Oh, forget it. No point in arguing with a little kid. I'll manage on my own.
I'm sure you will.
Mommy!
Oh wait, am I at the plane park now? Oh, okay.
You never cease to amuse me, Cheshire. I suppose that's your next target? This is yours, little one. You didn't cry while I was gone, did you?
Nope.
Nope.
Bayonetta, no matter how I ask, no matter how many times, you always say the same thing.
Come now, Kitty. You know it was
a misunderstanding. You're so stubborn, you know that? My father, he was a journalist too. In fact, he was twice the man I could ever hope to be. He was obsessed with one case his entire career. A case so bizarre it took over his life. They could have made a movie of the details. The followers of darkness, the Umbra Witches, and their light world counterparts, the Lumen Sages, controlling everything with a power known as the Eyes of the World. Then, the Light and Dark Clans suddenly disappeared from their medieval home in Europe. You may be familiar with the town. You're standing in it. Welcome to Vigrid, 500 years later.
500 years?
Each clan, working at the behest of the powers that be, sought to lead their fractured world towards peace. They both possessed an eye said to have the power to create history. That they used to oversee the world. However, their spirit of cooperation did not last, for amongst them, a pair of young star-crossed lovers conceived a child that sent the clans on a path to ruin. The woman was thrown in jail, and the man exiled from his clan. However, the child remained with the Umbra, raised as a black sheep even amongst the darkness. Since the balance between light and dark had been lost, both clans spiraled into decay. legend had it, that the two eyes could be united to control reality itself. And this legend fueled ambition and desire, leading to a myriad of battles between the clans. In fact, it led to their mutual destruction. My father was mocked for buying such a fairy tale. However, I believed his story. And I believe it more than ever now that I've found you.
Dun, dun, dun.
The memory of the clan lingers on, despite the passing of 500 years. What on earth was my father searching for? And why did he have to die for it? I have to discover the truth with my own eyes. That's why I haven't given up my chase for it. Or you. The head of the Ithaval group, the multinational that dominates Vigrid, recently tried to sell an enormous gemstone on the black market. If he isn't selling out in the open, it means we're going to have to acquire it by other means. And that starts by sneaking onto that jet.
Mummy, are you looking for something?
I am.
How did you lose it?
Little one, do you have anything you really like? Something really important to you?
This. I love it.
Where did you get this?
You gave it to me, Mummy, for my birthday.
Oh boy.
When you love something, never lose it. Understand, little one? You must keep it safe, close to your heart.
Oh. Oh god, I forgot about this one. Okay. really sharp nail that I managed to scratch my eye lip with. Wait! What? What happened there? Really, what happened there? Okie dokie. See ya later. Told me to dodge, and now you're telling me not to dodge. Can you please make up your mind? Takes one time, silly you. Okay. Is that the way I'm supposed to go? I can do that too. Oh my. Okay, let's get to go down to the Gates of Hell. See if there's something I can buy.
Hey, check this out. What are you buying? Heard that in a game once.
Oh, he's so silly. Buy some more witch hearts. I wonder how many you can even buy. Oh, I haven't reached the maximum level. Ooh. Now I can buy all the techniques I want. I almost have like every technique as well. Then it's gonna be accessories and treasures after that. With this one. It's a perfect match for Durga. Okay. These cost so much. Music here is kind of cool though. You're platinum. No, gold? What?
your old self, are we?
Oh boy. I hate her so much.
Why so glum? Something troubling you?
Only your constant fretting over my state of affairs. I've no time to play games with you.
No need to take out your stress on me, Bayonetta. It's clear you're worried for the girl.
Where she is now.
My, aren't we attached to our precious little one? Do you like it when she calls you mummy?
You're absolutely delusional. If I leave her, he'll never shut up about it, and his whining is twice as irritating as anything the child could muster.
You've quite the tongue when it comes to curling round the truth.
And what about you? What are you hiding? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think these might mean something to you.
I've no need for worthless junk. I am well aware of my task, but you have forgotten that I do not need your help. It seems your little friend is gone forever. With hatred. Accept your violent fate. Accept it and earn the left eye. Prove you deserve it.
Oh boy, another one of these fights. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to heal, so... wait. At least I didn't die. Kinda.
Cereza.
Ashi man.
Not yet. She isn't ready.
Forgot to dodge again? What? I did good though. I did my best. At least. Do I even have enough cash or whatever to buy anything right now? How do we even check? How do I even check that? Okay, let's just go and check out the Gates of Hell. Maybe there's something, maybe there's not. I don't know.
You bring me enough of these halos, and maybe I can buy a ticket to space. Always wanted to be a bald space marine.
A bald space marine.
What can I do for you anyways?
Oh, I did not have anything at all. Why did I even go here? Remember, I had a lot of pain in like my tooth. Now I have pain in my lip. Because I've apparently bit my lip. Or something. Is.
Mommy! Mommy! Mommy!
Handy? What?
Mommy! I'm so scared!
No crying now, little one. You know the rules. No cockroaches or crying babies. Time to go, little one. Hold on tight, okay?
Okay.
Oh, hello. Everything is turning, like, all around. Nope. I think this is more one of the more troublesome chapters in this game. Okay, I think I died though. Yeah, I did. Oh my. I think it's gonna be like at least one death each chapter from now on. Oh my. Yeah, of course. I'm not gonna put her down this time. Guess I just gonna spawn over here. Oh wait, I need to pick her up. Now, ASAP. Water keep rising. Shite. There we go. already done. Nice. 4 more chapters to go. That's a stone statue. Okay. Well, 100 points. That's like 10,000. Yeah. That's a lot.